Okay, much better. Hi, Cancer. I'm Sal. Welcome to my channel. We're doing your love singles for March. 4 cards. And let's see what we're gonna dive into deep with 4 cards, right? Oh, Cancer. Such a loving energy. Such family oriented and all about, not in a sense grounding, but caring for others without even the sacrifice of yourself. That is of good energy. Let's see. Okay. Justice reverse, singles. Okay. It's only a matter of time before this person comes to your life because, there are things that has manifested in the past that wasn't really meant for you. So you had really some, let me just say it, okay? They're saying, you had some really shitty relationship. And it's now, I know it's not upright. However, I'm feeling with this one is that it's coming soon. Your love life is coming soon. Okay? Here was challenging, Seven of Pentacles, sorry. The way you feel, it's like you've wasted a lot of effort with dating, getting to know someone, and you're all about, you know, like connection, and the people that you connect with is like so tough, and there might be an earth sign, okay? And there was someone who struck you, who, you know, not to take your breath away, but who made a subtle move towards you. There's the Ace of Pentacles. It's in reverse because you didn't like how they approached you. You didn't like it. Maybe they were too fresh. That's what I'm sensing. Six of Pentacles here in the future. I'm sensing here that you have this energy of giving. Like, remember what I said? Okay, that you're giving in nature. You're caring in nature. Okay, and this shows here because with your energy like this, there's nothing that you do in your own karma that goes back badly, okay? Because your nature is this. This is you always trying to connect with the people. And you're the one who's trying to connect with this person. And if this person is not replying, they will soon because justice is in your side. Karma is in your side. The wheels, not Wheel of Fortune, I know. But basically, you've been served. That's what they're saying, okay? Let me see what else I'm feeling. Yeah, so try not to waste effort on people who are disconnected because you are connected. Those people doesn't deserve your vibration. Let go, you know, about which you did already because this person is very fresh. Okay, so singles for March. Please do follow me on all my platforms, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, and Twitter. Ring the bell so that you know when I post. Bye.